Storyteller, London Network, Daily Post.
Minta perlawanan ura spi kokbor. Tendung he spai temai ke Pakistan ke India. Haga jinglet jengok ningkong sya Pakistan oko pa Kashmir. Tong ini sengam. Uzayat Asim Muniru he spai betemai jengok Pakistan. Ule jengok sya kemat ki jaka Pakistan oko pa Kashmir. Ujeral Asim Munir ule jengok ika rak cikri sektor. Bad ya kendo ik spai Pakistan ha Pakistan oko pa Kashmir. Kanya-kanya ke jenglek jengok ningkong jong Asim Munir sya Pakistan oko pa Kashmir. Hadin bakalalong he spai jong ka Pakistan. Ula perkat janai bahaya ke jinglong jingman ha kaput. Baru pun pai ketin ke la. Sya ke jingmaham jong ke India ya ka Pakistan oko pa Kashmir. Ujeral Sayyid Asim Munir. U he spai ka Pakistan Army Wong. Nila kami ia kejengkeran bom kit kia na unong lam linti ke India. Halor ke Gilgit Baltistan. Bat azad Jammu an Kashmir dan Shibit. Ailat yanga bangan pensyai kerdan pekerdan yaka. Kishipai jangka Pakistan kilong bala keloi. Om tang ban yada man ke si in si jangka kendau ke siap jongi. Henry ban sim ya kejengkun markiliang si kinung syun. Lada hukum tama hangi. Ong General Zayed Azim Munir. Uhek ke Pakistan Army. U Azim Munir uang ya kani. Ha ke jing bishar syai ke jong u. Sya ke jing keran u Northern Army Commander. U Lieutenant General Upendra Dwivedi jong ke India. Halor ban simbiang no ya ke Pakistan o ke Kashmir.
Raksha Mantri gave the statement about the POJK. As you are aware that parliamentary resolution already exists on the subject. So therefore it's nothing new. It is part of the parliamentary resolution. As far as the Indian Army is concerned, Indian Army will carry out any order which has been given by the government of India. And whenever such orders are given, we'll always be ready for it.
Northern Army Commander ka India Ong Yagani, Katba dang react sya kejengkeran u Defense Minister Rajnath Singh, halor ban kini biang no ya ka Pakistan o ka Kashmir.
Aur main daave ke saath keh sakta hun, aaj bhi, yani seema par, zarurat hogi, यदि फौज को कहीं से कोई कमी दिखाई देगी हमारे पूर्व सैनिक भी सीमाओं पर आज भी जाने के लिए तैयार रहते हैं ऐसे ऐसे पूर्व सैनिकों को हमने देखा है पीओके धैर्य रखिए